Polly is very patient. Very patient because I'm a control freak. Very accommodating. He is very kind. Very kind, very thoughtful. And actually, I'd love his pals to know how much he's quite romantic. It doesn't feel like my wedding though. Feels like we're just getting ready for someone else's. So yeah, quite relaxed. Kids on, he's a lad's, but he's not, he's quite soft. He's a big softy really, isn't he, Corin? He's a big softy, but very patient. It has to be. This would never have worked.
Makes my heart beat fast. Hope this feeling lasts the rest of my life. If you knew how lonely my life has been and how long I've been so alone. And if you knew,
my mom's getting married, first one away. I'm getting my first communion. Granddad's here.
My life the way you've done, it feels like home to me, feels like home to me, feels like I'm all the way back where I come from, it feels like home to me, feels like home.
Forever could never be long enough for me to feel like I've had long enough with you. Forget the world now, we won't let them see. But there's one thing left to do. Now that the weight has lifted, love has surely shifted in my way. Marry me today and every day. Marry me. If I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe, say you will. Say you will. Together could never be close enough for me to feel like I am close enough to you. You wear white and I wear out the words I love you, and you're beautiful. Now that the wait is over, love has finally showed her my way. Marry me today and every day. Marry me. If I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe, say you will. If I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe, say you will. Say you will. Marry me.
Slow down, make it last. I'm having the time of my life. And take a photograph. Don't wanna leave this behind. We seem so out of reach. We're holding it right in our hands. Let's give up everything. Let's jump in and never look back. Let's jump in and never look back. This is all.
This is all.